What is going on, guys? How we doing? As you can see, we're on the trail. We're on the Tahoe Rim Trail, doing a 6 mile section, hiking in and camping out at Watson Lake. So just doing a part of a section that I have to complete for this area. So kind of tied in with where I ended a few of my trips last year, between Tahoe City and Brockaway Summit. So, but yeah, we're just out here doing an overnighter. Got off of work early. Girlfriend was busy, so I didn't want to disrupt her with being off today and tomorrow. So I said, what the hell? Let's do an overnighter. So we're going to hike in. We're about 2 miles in so far. Been hiking just barely under an hour. So, yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy this video, and I'll touch base with you guys once we get to camp. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Bye for now. morning, everybody. Hope you guys are doing well this morning. I'm just hanging out, relaxing, enjoying a morning cup of coffee with an amazing view. So definitely can't get much better than that. Definitely thankful that I came out and decided to do this on a whim and come out and do this section of the trail. So can't complain with the 6 mile hike coming in. Hardly any elevation increase coming in from that from Brockaway Summit. And I tell you, man, I slept amazing in that tent last night. There was at one point around 1:30 or so, 1 o'clock in the morning, where the winds kicked up, and it was probably kicking about 30, 40 mile an hour winds through here. So thankfully, that tent held up really, really well. Stayed toasty warm with the sleeping pad and the sleeping bag that I have. Definitely a good setup. Good setup for the summer season. So out and enjoy the season. Get on the trail more this year. Glad to be able to do an early start. So I'm just, you know, gonna hang out and enjoy my coffee, and probably eventually, it's a little after 10 o'clock, so here in a little bit I'll probably get things wrapped up, get clean up camp, and then head back to the car. So I want to get back at a decent time, that way I can enjoy my afternoon and get some video editing done and get this video up on the channel, so, you know, in the next day or so. But I do hope you guys are getting through your Wednesday okay, and I really appreciate you guys following along. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this trip. So, but I will touch base with you guys when I get back on trail and head towards the car. So, all right, guys, until the next one, bye for now. Guys, that about does it. Camp is all wrapped up. Everything's packed up and we're ready to get back on trail and get back to the car. I want to thank you guys for following along. And if you enjoyed this video, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button. So I really appreciate you guys following along. Hopefully we can get back out and do this again soon. Hopefully once the weather goes away and everything mellows out. But until next time, bye for now.